President Obama has congratulated the joint winners of the Nobel Peace Prize, calling it a victory for all who strive to uphold human dignity. People in Malala Yousafzai's hometown in northern Pakistan have been celebrating after the 17-year-old became the youngest ever winner. The Swat Valley is where she was attacked by the Taliban in 2012, shot in the head on a school bus for promoting the right of girls to education. At the school where Malala used to study, teacher Mehboob Khan said, "This intelligent child of ours, who had a great longing in her heart for education, and especially for girls' education, has attained this great success. We're very proud of her." There's joy in India too, where activist Kailash Satyarthi gave up his engineering career nearly 35 years ago to campaign against child labour, exploitation and trafficking via his Save the Childhood movement. This boy in New Delhi says it's due to the efforts of the person who got the award that children are studying and they don't have to work. It's good that he got the award. Earlier this year, a tip-off by Satyarthi enabled police to rescue dozens of children at a Delhi railway station from suspected traffickers who were arrested. Both prize winners have said they plan to work together on children's rights.